bubbles. Where'd you go?
Hey guys, thanks for joining us, all two of you now, since we ran everybody off just with Michael looking around his freaking house. So I'm going to turn the couch cam on, and
what the fuck did you do that for?
We have some
special guests. I'm in the middle of eating a chip, and now I'm from all these people, and I see you got chip crumbs in my face, and made me look like a total arsehole, and I just... Why didn't you give me some kind of warning or something?
I haven't even turned on all the lights out of respect for our special guest tonight.
Can we start over?
They want to blind him. No, that's okay. We'll just... here. You just pick an outfit. For our buddy here.
I like that. That brown jacket there. It's pretty nice. Trevor, what do you think? No one gives a fuck what you think, Trevor. It was a rhetorical fucking question. What the fuck do you think you're doing? Right now, Trevor Chip. Alright, how do we move? Where are we going here? Whose house is this? This is a big shack. I don't see why any reason anyone needs this much space. I
got it's kind of ridiculous.
I got everything I need in my shed. All the amenities. Got my toaster, my bubble maker.
You can give your daughter $50 if you want.
I have a daughter?
Yeah. She's spoiled.
Is that M&M shit on the stage?
It's actually Miley Cyrus.
Where's the run button?
Where's the run button? Run. Oh, hit the A button a bunch. Yeah, you can jump on a car.
Don't need to buy a car or nothing. I can just run real fast and get where I need to go. No, we're not doing greasy stuff. I'm not a criminal. I just want to make my money and sell my shopping carts and feed my kitties. That's all I want to do. Where's the cat food store?
I can mark that on the map for you.
I got to get 40 cans of cat food for Cat Meow soon.
There you go. You can steal a car.
I'm not going to steal a car.
You punch that guy.
I'm not gonna do anything greasy in this. I want to prove to the people that you can play this game without doing anything illegal. This is an educational experiment. You're fucking it up for me.
That's a hobbit.
You're fucking it up for me. It's called a challenge. It's like an achievement. Matchbox, except it doesn't fucking bing on the thing. It's my own personal challenge.
Physical challenge.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Trevor. Give me another chip. They're not my favorite, but they're all right.
What's your favorite?
I like the ones that they're all cheesy, poopy. My kitties like to lick them. I get the powder on my finger, and kitties like to come over and lick them all off. And nice little feeling, little sandpaper tongue. Where the fuck am I going?
Where do you want to go?
I need to ask this man for directions. Fucking arsehole drove away.
Steal a car. And then.
Why are you trying to get me to do illegal things?
That's the only thing you can do in this game, technically.
I'm trying to prove a point here.
where they get an add-on fee, like, do a real job.
Oh, no, you could go to the strip club. Go to the strip club.
That was a prick job.
You want to go to the strip club?
Job.
That was a prick job.
That hurt.
You could go to the strip club, though.
There's a strip club.
Mm-hmm.
Gentlemen's club.
It is the gentleman's club. That's
ladies of the evening, shaking their things around.
You can pay them.
Let me ask this man for directions. Maybe he knows where to... Where do I go?
Me, sweetheart.
She just gave her car.
Holy fuck!
These people are nice.
I just stole that car!
It's a nice car.
I just stole that! I'm going to jail! I'm going to jail! Boys, I don't want to go to jail! I gotta get out of here. I gotta run. Where's Conky? I need Conky. I just wanted directions to the Denny bar. It's all. What about you?
Oh,
excuse me.
They're top down.
What? Come on, bro.
You
oh.
You got that one.
Son of a whore! I hit the wrong button again. I keep doing illegal things that I don't like. Get out of my way. Try to get to the titty bar. Just cut through here. I should warn everybody I don't have my driver's license. I failed my test. I shouldn't even be behind the wheel of a vehicle.
Hey, you hit me. I don't think you can see too well either.
I don't want to talk about it. I just want to get to the club and get a little drunk and forget this ever fucking happened.
Oh.
Holy fuck!
I think you killed a safari adventurer. He might be alright though. The cars are pretty
solid, didn't they? They got those cameras on the red lights there. Do you think they
yeah, they
it?
Probably know. Oh, there's a strip club.
That looks like a hobble.
Wow. Really?
Maybe I'll just hide out here.
Yeah, there you go.
People will just forget that anything fucking happened.
It's a good place to get shot.
But also I don't have like the most predictable strip club.
Nope, maybe not. Maybe it's just. Maybe you just can't get in the club.
It's not.
Oh!
Yeah, it's too early. You know, I thought
this town was. Look out! Fuck!
You just wait out there.
Yeah, this isn't like Vegas where they have strip clubs open at 9 in the morning.
They do have some strip clubs somewhere. You just run over those people.
Not in the morning.
I'm not running anybody else over. I've killed enough fucking people. I feel terrible about it.
It's the movie studios.
Maybe they should make a movie about the Green Bastard.
Probably should. I think that's what they're making.
He's from parts unknown. Green Bastard's in a fucking heavy champion. You know that?
Oh.
He had a fucking 16-man ladder match for it. This fucking piece. A lot of high spots.
Fucking dick.
Boys, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Where's Julia?
You moron!
Oh, that asshole just called me? I'll fucking give you one.
Oh, he's down the street.
Well, I don't give a fuck. I'm fucking mad right now. I'll just fucking fight anybody. Get the fuck back here, you fucking prick.
He started it.
Excuse me. Whatever. It's all good.
Apparently not.
Oh, yeah. That's the wrong guy.
It's called a curb stop.
J-Rock taught it to me. Don't say that when you're attacking a
boy. J-Rock taught it to me.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to. I meant to hit the other guy, and he tried to break up the fight, and he just got hit.
Hey,
that was the original arsehole, wasn't it?
Oh, the cops are after you.
Oh. Cocksucker!
Hey, let's go!
here!
Get the fuck out of here!
Take a left.
I'm fucking scared, boy. Gotta get the fuck out of here.
There you
fucking make it on foot. Holy fuck, they're shooting!
Jesus. Oh,
no. Fucking bloody horror show. This is fucking... People fucking play this game?
Mm-hmm.
Wall's too fucking high for me to jump over. I'm gonna get fucking... I'm going to jail, boy.
Do your Donkey Kong.
Oh!
I got killed. That's even worse. That's horrible. I don't think about both of
you. Yeah.
Hey, you want me to make you invincible? That way you can just go on a rampage.
I don't feel comfortable cheating. I just wanted to see some.
Well, too late, because you already have all the weapons.
Just wanted to see some big, massive milkers.
Okay. Go for
That's
it.
All I wanted to see. Well, I couldn't. The place was fucking closed, wasn't it?
Oh.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sack store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
The opposite of a booty call.
Oh, Now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen.
Where's the hang up button?
You're in a shitty relationship, I hate to tell you. Go to Amanda.
He died, he came back to life.
Yeah.
I've had a hell of a day.
Boys, I don't see the appeal of playing a game like this. I see this kind of thing every day.
You just gotta be you gotta be more aggressive. Be more aggressive.
I don't know. It's a little close to home.
Speaking of which, you can hit all those.
You're the green bastard, buddy.
Yeah, there you go. Access your inner machine gun.
Green Bastard isn't a bad guy. He fights for the good of mankind.
Well, maybe he took a heel turn.
But see, all these people are evil.
You wouldn't do that.
Pretend all the people are evil.
No one's in this car. Maybe. Don't mind if I borrow it for a little while.
You can crouch down. It's a nice car.
I just want to get to the strip club and get back a few extra drinks. See some big fucking grease and milkers. Son of a whore!
Hey, you selfish prick!
What the?
Yeah.
Mission failed. Oh, Amanda was arrested. Ha ha.
I don't give a flying fuck about Amanda! I wanna go to the fucking titty bar!
I know, right? You keep getting cock blocked.
This game is fucking bullshit, I'll tell you that.
This game is cock blocking you.
Not anymore.
Just exit. Hit the B button.
Here, Trevor, you give it a shot.
There you go.
Hold my chips.
Your chips.
Our chips.
Yes, your custody of the chips.
Would you like a chip?
I would love a chip.
Would you help the man up with a chip?
What are all the people saying in the little chat room there?
Nothing. They have no...
We don't have any. There's no one watching right now.
They have nothing to say. There's like four people watching, but nobody wants to say anything. It's like an awkward middle school dance.
Well, they can go fuck themselves for all that's all
exactly.
I'm concerned.
Your screen flowers.
Stand here, waste my time, getting my arse shot off, and no one cares to tell me to get well soon or. You just press buttons and things happen. It's not rocket science. I mean, more
than I can show you.
You're fucking gone.
I think it's treasures.
So, the weapons? So you want to hold down the left button, and then this will select it. Hold on, let's exit out of the phone.
Why don't you just show them where the greasy shit button is?
So,
where's the button that lets me do greasy criminal activity?
Reverse, where you're driving, reverse steering is the left stick. Then the jump out is Y. That's also to steal a car. To hit A to run. X, I forget which it is, and then B, like, attack stuff. That's just the platform. And then when you select buttons, it's mostly just a round fire
that I have every weapon.
You have every weapon, yeah. So you have, like, RPGs and shit.
Yeah, the steering is weird on most of the cars, really.
You hold, let's see, hold down the D-pad, I think it's down.
Holy fuck! Cars can change radio stations?
Hit B.
You didn't tell me the cars could do that! I might steal more cars if I knew you could change radio.
Yeah.
You can tell Trevor how to
you can just
play the game.
I don't know why they didn't play any music for you.
Told me how to steal a car. He didn't tell me how to listen to good music. Maybe it's all I wanted to do. Drive around town.
Drive and
listen to relaxing
music. Well, now you guys can do that.
It's fucking Rush on.
It's like Seinfeld.
Pistol. I don't fuck that has anything to do with anything.
I think he's gonna go postal here in a minute.
Don't do anything you'll regret, Trevor.
Rocky.
You're regular Bruce Lee there, Trevor. Pretty decent shadow boxing you're doing there. Too bad air doesn't hit back.
Weapons, come on.
Oh, left bumper.
I just want to say to everybody, just a second, my nose itches. I'm gonna scratch it. I'm not picking my nose. I just,
you know, oh wait,
I'm just scratching it.
You don't have all the weapons. What the hell happened?
I need a knife.
Whoa, that's weird. So
I was picking my nose. I was just scratching it. Don't post any nasty comments about Bible speaking his nose.
Oh, it didn't happen.
Let's do that. Because
that's more fun.
How many cocksuckers are watching right now?
Actually, we have four.
I'm about to get my...
Four people. You said there were going to be like...
Four diehards.
500 people.
That's it, I'm calling the cops.
Okay, let's get away. Get away from all these assholes.
Why are you getting paid for this?
I don't think so. Oops.
We've got a civilian inquiry.
Oh, oops. I have a weapon.
What happened, Trevor? You're not even fucking playing.
Uh-oh. No, he's got a weapon. He had a weapon. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, there's the cops. Whoops.
Why are they
out? Because we had a weapon out. Yeah. It's okay.
Flashing a pistol around and told you to keep it home.
See, they shouldn't... This should be okay. We should be all right. That's a minor offense at best.
Oh, yeah. Hide behind her. Tiny vehicle. That cops sure won't find you then. It's really thick in there.
These cops are pretty bad.
There he is.
Come on, guys.
Looks like the plan's working perfectly there.
Yeah, I see you.
Whoops.
This is what happens when you do greasy things, chick. You think any of these people watching are like kids?
Come on, guys. Let me get
things
started.
I don't think kids need to be watching things like this. I give them bad ideas that doing criminal activities are something you should do. It's not.
Here we go. Totally fine.
Oh! I'm not really a fan of this music.
No? Is this Madonna?
I don't know what the fuck it is, but I don't like it.
Here we go. Alright, here we go.
Sounds like that Britney Spears role. She's not a good role model for the children.
That's great. Trying to get away. There we go.
Okay. It's just fucking backwards here. Wow, you sit right here. I'll stand over here. I'll be the host. I'll stand over here.
I will, let's pull over right here. There we go. I'll give you
that. How you doing? Welcome to the fucking Bible Show. We got Trevor over here committing a bunch of heinous criminal activity against his friend's best suggestions. gonna get fucking arrested. I just fucking know it.
Pretty for the camera.
Yeah.
Yeah. Part of like mine.
Not everything. Got my unnatural eyes.
Okay. Come on.
Give you credit for being able to drink.
Can't just hide in the fucking bushes like that. It's not like you're wearing camouflage or anything.
Did that do it? That did not do it. Oh my god, this is insane. I can't make.
What are you trying to do?
Trying to hit the buttons. Okay.
I do.
Use your fucking finger.
Oh, wait, wrong one.
Einstein.
After all, I'm just like, can we get real here?
Boom. There
you
go.
I'm not even a fancy guy. Like, I'm a human.
Okay.
Why are we putting in cheats?
Now you got
it. It's not fair to the rules of the game.
Now you've got everything. And you've only got, like...
Not too much of a fucking advantage. It's not fair.
Yeah, you've got knife.
Give me a knife.
I just want to tell everybody that I didn't... I did not sanction these cheating and... any of this illegal activity that's happening.
There we go.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
I don't agree with it.
He just whips it out.
Like I'm gonna go knife me a car.
Yeah, just knife the car.
Fucking Cooper, me.
Well, kick the... Fuck you.
Julian gave you that car. It's...
He's kicking it.
That was treated with a little bit more respect than that. That was his grandma's car.
Infrastructure damage.
Oh, oh man, it's like you're at a concert. Jump on a car, fuck it.
Saints win!
That's just juvenile activity. Not even any monetary gain in this.
Does it not work?
Just
no, bitch.
Buffoonery for the sake of buffoonery.
That's like the shittiest car.
God, that is a traveling
bug. That's not that bad of a car, fellas. It's pretty fucking decent, if you ask me. It's fucking classic.
I need you to stand.
Pretty good music playing there.
You want to bring up the map?
Trevor, do you even know where the fuck you're going?
Riding on
the
open road.
Wasting gas. And,
you go, and you can actually, if you hit A, then you can go into the map, move around, and set like a waypoint. So if you want to go downtown, yeah, like that's, I think that's close to downtown, where you can go and you can stab a lot of tourists.
Downtown, that's why.
Judy Brown.
Downtown, Judy Brown.
What? I'm putting my foot down, fellas. You're not going on a stabbing spree. Somebody's gonna get
they
fucking arrested.
Strip club to stab strippers.
No.
So A, that's a waypoint. Is that?
It's not necessarily a job.
I a point of interest.
Say that little girls should grow up wanting to do, but you know those ladies are trying to make their money, and it's no reason to go and stab a bunch of them.
Yeah, but what if they're not real? Not saying the strippers aren't real people, but that's not what I meant.
I'm just saying I'm trying to implement a challenge here. Play a game about crime.
Right. Yeah, strippers aren't any like drinking and driving over here. Already broke the law. Okay, he's probably going over the speed limit.
Fuck everything Bubbles has to shout out. I'm not laughing. Bubbles wants to make a special challenge about fucking playing a crime game, not committing any crimes. No, it's just not even fun.
You wanna see titties or not?
Yes, I'm gonna see titties.
Alright, I'm going to the titties.
You know where you're going, Trevor.
I'm following the purple road to titties.
Yeah. Well, I reckon that's a pretty good thing.
Was it a boom?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
This guy,
this
cowardly lion.
Yes, we recycle everything. Pull out. I gotta tell you, Trevor, if you drove like this in Ricky's shipmobile, he'd fucking kill you. I don't even give a fuck how shitty his car already is. He knows all the scratches.
Can you stab strippers while you're
all the Try.
I'm just asking.
Try not to. Try really hard not to. Positive thinking, Trevor. Positive thinking.
Everyone's the winner. Donate your car today.
Damn, man, I think we can still go quickly. Go suck a big fat cock, Trevor, and go die in a fire, Trevor.
I don't know where this whack map is.
So you should do that, I'm thinking.
It's definitely not a strip club.
And interact with the show.
Well, this is like an experiment.
Be a part of it, because you can't chat.
On the strip.
You can't chat to people on the TV, but with this internet thing nowadays, and you have this thing with the chat box and the interactivity with all the people. So everybody in here should tell Trevor to go fuck himself. That's what I'm saying here.
And if I
want to
mark it, do I hit Y or A?
Oh, A.
Okay, that's the problem.
Or you can zoom in with the triggers, by the way.
I just would go there.
There you go.
Boys, I think I'm going to sit back on the couch. Just kind of comfortable. And
here we go.
No one's telling Trevor to go fuck himself. And
I definitely have a strip club on that.
Yesterday, all over again.
It's unlocked. Yeah, Michael has a lot of money.
I also got a couple of cocks of pepperoni over there.
Make it rain on
this. Kind of hungry right now.
You can literally make it rain.
Well, the bubble show is over now. And I guess
I like that you're gonna get
I'll let Victor come back over here and do some things.
That is very twisted.
Looks like a clown nose.
You didn't know me well, you
know. Don't shoot anybody.
Horny girls. I think that might be the place. I'm just guessing.
Hey, Necrogriff is in the chat. Everybody say hello to Necrogriff.
Hi there, Necrogriff. How you doing? Seen that name before. Seen that name pop up in a lot of places.
What's that sign say? It said horny girl.
Now you're just fucking with me. That's not right. See these glasses?
That's definitely not horny girls. It's probably further down the alley.
Oh, Necrogriff had
it.
Fuck it, stored it. Necrogriff had it for PS3.
Horny girls.
Fuck it, stored it in there. I have any pepperoni.
This is classy, man.
I had to get a couple of cops of Slim Jim.
Should I put my knife away?
I suppose it does a trick.
See what happens.
Come on in.
Put your knife in your jacket.
Wow.
You're a horrible bouncer.
Yeah, you're terrible.
Morning, officer.
I'm just going to...
Just how you doing? I'm walking with his knife. Just,
okay. Cool.
All right.
ATM.
Right.
Boys, I'm not going to lie. This is kind of making me feel a little fancy.
Here you come. More acid. Oh, I was in trouble with the cops. I need help. Thanks for being so available. Lawyer speak coming out of your account.
Sorry, I can't read. I'm looking
at you. Sorry, honey. I'm at the strip club.
Right?
Boys, it's
bad timing on her part.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Get close to the side there. Oh, you can do a private dance.
Watch it, asshole.
Oh, or you can just knock her out of the way.
But don't do that. You'll ruin your chances. You'll get a private.
Don't get thrown out yet.
Go
over towards the table.
You? You want a special dance?
There you
just
go.
Just for you? Whatever.
That guy's getting fucking
drunk,
dude. Yeah.
What's up? Band half-cue, rock vodka.
Actually,
kind of
look like
you. Hey, how do I talk to you? Don't walk away. I'm trying to find a button to talk.
She calls you a jerk. She doesn't want to talk to you. Find another one. There's ladies in the evening all over the place.
Let's go somewhere with a little more privacy.
I am not a dipshit. I will stab you.
You want to go in the back, sugar?
Hear her roar. It's time for the lovely cheetah.
I got her cornered.
Yeah, you gotta move around until the, I think it, what was it? It was like the right,
I think I made
D pad. Right D pad, maybe. Go over towards the strip floor. There you go, right there. And it'll show you which one to use. Get like right up next to the rail. There you go. Yeah.
Do you not even so strippers want to get Trevor lap dance?
You just gotta hit the right
button. They won't even take his money.
You hit the D pad.
Below the. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. When it pops up again.
Yeah, Trevor, come on. Get the shot. Because
she's calling you.
They don't want to dance on your alien twiggy body.
There you go.
There we go.
Oh, press X to make it rain. Do it, Evan.
That's how it's done right there, fam.
This is making me horny.
Jesus.
You got $1,000. Whatever. You're going to buy one of these ones.
No bananas. That's right.
I don't think she sees the rain.
We got fucking mad. Dancing it. Shut your fucking whore mouth there, Travis.
The most politically correct game of the season.
This is...
That's a dog right there.
This reminds me why I don't go to strip clubs.
This game is not suitable for children. Oh, if there's any children watching right now, you should probably ask your parents before you do that. Maybe it's fucking late. Maybe you should probably just go to fucking bed.
Look at that expression.
You're welcome, time to get my.
Why is she wearing gloves on?
Maybe she just started her ship.
Can you put a dollar in her butt?
Trevor, that's
you cannot. You can make it rain now, though, and she'll keep going cuckoo. Oh, now she's out of here. Her ship is over.
Boys,
I'm out of
Yes, let's have a private.
Yeah, you gotta go up.
Boys, I hate to leave at all. I hate to leave, but my birds. Poke it up, and I'll take care of it. This game's got me frisky.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'll be back in a little bit.
I am not a shithead. I'm a paying customer.
Girl. What about that other girl?
How about we take this party to the back?
Let the prop come up again.
I'm pressing the button.
Yeah, she's like scared of you now.
Okay.
Oh, follow Nikki to the private room. There you go. The champagne room.
Ah.
The premium.
Oh, there we go.
Holy.